how to make money from your emails. Hey there, Brad Smith with Automation Links. Today I want to share my insights on how you can actually increase revenue by using emails. Now, all week we've been talking about how to send emails, how to write the emails, when to send the emails. Today, emails are about building up your business and increasing revenue. We've all heard about the fads, the advertising, and the marketing, but emails still work. You can still create a relationship with somebody via email, answer their questions, and then send them a link for a sale. A lot of companies send proposals and invoices via email every single day. So tip number one, you need to be transparent. You've already provided value. You've sent them the information they need. Maybe you've already even answered their questions. Now you need to send them the exact link to pay you. I see a lot of emails go out where it's a trick. There's a link here, and there's a link here, and there's a button here. Give them the exact link. Show it to them. www.com/buy now. Don't make them jump through any hoops. So now you're going to make it easy for them. You're going to give them the exact link they need to go to. And then right underneath that, tell them exactly what to expect. Nobody wants to fill out a payment page and not know what's going to happen next. So if you can lay it out in bullet points, tell them what they're going to get. Tell them what page they're going to go to after they pay you, and then what they should expect. As an example, we tell people in our emails what they're going to get. We give them the link when they click on the link. We tell them what's going to happen on the privacy and the terms and conditions. And then we tell them that they're going to be sent to our scheduler after they purchase. So now there's no games. There's no tricks. There's a link. They know what to expect. And they build that trust and have that trust in you. So if this has helped you in any way, please leave a comment below. Please share it or ask a question so we can answer it in our next post. Are you sick of all the information being thrown at you by all the hype and gurus online? Hey there, my name's Brad Smith with AutomationLinks.com. 6 days a week, I answer user questions with the exact tips, strategies, and insights we use to grow our business.